I feel there are benefits to being able to use a sit and pop controlling my wheelchair in virtual reality because it gives you more time to practice rather than just the time you are limited to a physical therapist, since they don't want you just driving around on your own. With the assistance of virtual reality, you can practice on your own time when you want and safely.
In mixed reality, we have a game called Maze Walk VR. It's got 2.5 million downloads. We want to take that game and use it to make rehabilitation fun. What do we mean by that? Trying to use this sip and puff is really tricky. We can essentially make the training, the rehabilitation, a fun experience.
With assistive technologies, is using virtual reality, it's a good place to practice, to get accustomed with the voice controls and the different ways to use them and the different options they provide.
Yeah.
Forward, forward, left.
Solutions such as the Maze Walk VR could also be applied with different assistive technologies such as voice control.
Back, forward, forward.
It's amazing to think how far we've come. And yet it's inspirational to realize the potential of where we're going tomorrow.